Caramel 78, and I have Apple White with me today. So let's open her up and start this review. On the back of the box, it shows a little texting session. Of course, with us, it would be texting, but with them, it's hexting. So, a hexting session between Apple and Cupid. So, that's cute, I thought. So, that's the back of the box. And then there's her concept art and her PJs. It also comes with this cute little, shelf thing. It goes almost up to her waist, almost. And it has two tiaras and a mirror, which the mirror has a little notch so she can hold it. So, let's see. So, see, she can... Here, it fell. But see, she can hold it. See? Ta-da!
Mirror, mirror in my hand, who's the fairest in the land? Oh, look, it's me.
She has a little apple-shaped hair clip in her hair, and I like her softened makeup. One of her crowns is pink with hearts and a bow, and I think this is more of a tiara. And I think this one is more of a crown. I actually like this one better. Her shoes are like little high-heeled slippers. They're like pearly metallic paint or something. And they're cute. Plus, they're easy to get on and off. So, you're just gonna get her. And of course, now I'm shooting this on camera, I can't get it on. But it's probably because I'm trying to look at the camera while I'm there, see? But usually I can get it on, boop, boop, done. With her pajamas, she has this cute little pink, jacket thing. And then this cute little red little gown. And the little red gown is short sleeve. Look at beautiful me. And I think that concludes our review. Wait, no, the camera has to see me, love me, adore me. Bye. Wait, no.